The smart box is actually depth adjustable, because all you have to do, you can access the mounting of this box 2 weeks after you've installed it, or 10 years after you install it. You just back the screws out, pull the box forward, screw it back in, you've now met code, and it now allows you to mount your switch or your outlet, where a lot of times you see with a homeowner, there's a gap between the plate and the device. This totally eliminates that.